Hello and welcome to the program. I'm your host, Neal Howard. Thank you for joining us here today on this Health Suppliers segment at Health Professional Radio. We're talking today with Renata Marie. She's the owner and director of Advanced Hair Solutions in Auburn Hills, Michigan. And she's here to talk with us about EES, Essential Eyebrow Solution. It's a patented topical formulation that's used to address eyebrow thinning. Welcome to Health Professional Radio, Renata.
Thank you, Neal. It's good to be with you and your listeners today.
Thank you for joining us. Now, you're the director of Advanced Hair Solutions. How long has Advanced Hair Solutions been in existence, and why did you start the company?
That's a great question I'd love to answer. I've been involved, Neal, in the cosmetology and hair replacement industry the last 30 years. I owned and operated a full-service salon for about 10 years, and I really enjoyed it. However, I found that many of my clients were wrestling with hair loss issues, and I was unable to help them. And then my sister-in-law was diagnosed with leukemia, and her battle with the disease and subsequent hair loss during her chemotherapy treatment were devastating. So those experiences inspired me to further my professional education. And the last 18 years, my mission has been focused on working with men, women, and children who are experiencing hair loss in connection with chemotherapy treatment, as well as various other causes at Advanced Hair Solutions, which is my hair replacement studio in Auburn Hills, Michigan.
Now, EES, it's a patented topical formula. How did you come up with Essential Eyebrow Solutions?
Well, Neal, working in the hair replacement industry for many years now, I'm reminded daily how emotionally distressing hair loss can be, whether it's related to chemotherapy treatment or other causes. At my business, we're able to help our clients, in particular cancer patients, conceal the loss of their scalp hair through the use of beautiful, natural-looking replacements. However, it's much more difficult to conceal the loss of their eyebrows. And our eyebrows are a very important facial feature. In addition to protecting our eyes, they frame our face, they make us more attractive, and they help us convey certain expressions and emotions. Because there were no natural products available to address eyebrow thinning or complete eyebrow loss, it was apparent that we were faced with a problem without a solution, and I thought it would be terrific if I could come up with something to solve this problem. So I collaborated with a prominent research laboratory and embarked on a six-year-long process to develop and patent EES Essential Eyebrow Solution.
You know, you mentioned the importance of the eyebrows, even, I guess, more important than the hair loss on the head, especially when it's as a result of chemotherapy. Talk about some of the psychological aspects of eyebrow problems, the thinning or just the disappearing of the eyebrow.
Yes. Most people take their eyebrows for granted, and that is until they find that their eyebrows are beginning to thin because of aging, or they're faced with medical challenges such as chemotherapy treatment, and they're told that they may lose their eyebrows completely. And Neal, this applies to men as well. For many men, hair loss during chemotherapy negatively affects their self-perception of virility and masculinity. And losing their eyebrows is a very visible sign of their illness. In fact, many men have strong interest in this product as well, because even though it's socially acceptable for men to be bald, they still value their eyebrows highly. And with regard to chemotherapy, studies show that personal appearance directly affects the self-esteem and psychological well-being of cancer patients. And chemotherapy-induced hair loss is very traumatic, and it ranks among the most psychologically painful side effects of cancer treatment. And as mentioned earlier, while scalp hair loss can be disguised, the loss of eyebrows can be difficult to hide, and it's often perceived by patients as an unwelcome, very visible sign of their illness. And we conducted an in-depth survey of 95 cancer patients who had recently undergone chemotherapy or were currently in treatment. And the results demonstrated that wanting to look natural and normal and maintaining one's self-esteem were the two primary concerns. And 85% of the cancer patients interviewed expressed strong interest in using a product that could help retain their eyebrows during treatment. And so recognizing the emotional importance of a healthy appearance during chemotherapy treatment, I am just very gratified that we're able to provide the EES product to individuals who would benefit from it.
Why do you think it is that there were no other products that were specifically clinically tested and designed for eyebrows? Isn't eyebrow hair the same as the hair on the rest of your body?
You know, that's actually a great question. Now, we're asked very often if this will work for scalp hair loss, too. And the EES solution has been specifically formulated and clinically tested for use only on eyebrow hair. And although black cohosh, which we'll get into the formula a little bit more as well, but it's been used as an ingredient in scalp hair loss remedies. But because there was no standardized utilization or application of this use of black cohosh, the safety and efficacy of EES was established in our preliminary open label dose ranging study of chemotherapy subjects. And we aren't sure these factors play a role, but we do know that eyebrow hair differs from scalp hair in several respects. And our research team discovered that eyebrow follicles responded positively to the properties of black cohosh, which is the principal ingredient in our formulation.
What exactly is black cohosh?
Black cohosh is a perennial plant. It grows in the United States as well as other places around the world, and it's been used worldwide for many, many years to treat a whole host of medical conditions and many purposes.
Now, you did mention a couple of times the applications of EES as it relates to chemotherapy patients. How exactly does it work for chemo patients specifically?
You know, Neal, the exact mechanism of action for black cohosh and eyebrow hair is uncertain. Studies have shown that black cohosh contains several compounds that may contribute to its activity. And our research team discovered that, you know, eyebrow follicles responded positively to the properties of black cohosh. And it is theorized that the retention of eyebrow hair in chemotherapy patients may be the result of the follicles being put to sleep, therefore halting or delaying hair growth during chemotherapy and avoiding the adverse effects of chemotherapy-induced alopecia.
That's very interesting. Now, where can our listeners go and get more information about EES?
We just recently launched the EES product, and it's currently available online through our website. And our web address is www.essentialeyebrowsolution.com. So those who are interested in learning more about the product could go to the website, or we also have a toll-free number, which is 1-888-208-5081.
Well, I'm glad you came in and talked to us today about Essential Eyebrow Solutions, Renata.
Thank you, Neal. I'm glad I had the opportunity to be with you today. Appreciate it.
Me as well. You've been listening to Health Professional Radio. I'm your host, Neal Howard, talking with Renata Marie, the Director of Advanced Hair Solutions, LLC in Auburn Hills, Michigan. And we've been talking about EES, Essential Eyebrow Solution, her patented topical formulation that's used cosmetically to address eyebrow thinning, especially in chemotherapy patients. Transcripts and audio of this program are available at healthprofessionalradio.com.au and also at hpr.fm. You can subscribe to this podcast on iTunes, listen in, and download at SoundCloud.